in today's...
I've intercepted a rather urgent call from Star Labs. This seems different from the usual nighttime disturbance.
They conduct pretty dangerous experiments in there, don't they?
I'll head over now.
You know what to do. Bring over here. They're in for seconds to kill. I'm almost dead. Wipe their drives. Every last one of them.
They've learned.
They just keep coming. It's like they want to get hit. Better move.
Guess it wasn't your day.
Like Batman left something around here. Now to figure out how to access it.
Nightwing acknowledged.
Hey, Alfred. There was this sort of safety deposit box for Batman out in the city. You know anything about it? It was storing some pretty useful stuff.
You know, Master Bruce was fond of having a backup plan. The supplies in those compartments often saved him a long trip back to the Batcave. I expect if you look hard enough...
Time's up for Clock King. Thanks to Penguin, I'm scared of umbrellas. U.S. tax code. Doubt Penguin's well acquainted with that. A Cobblepot coin. Should've just put a penguin on it.
Ain't seen the best.
There you go.
She's down. Need to keep our guard up.
I see someone!
Running, huh? That won't work with me!
Ain't seen the bed around.
Night, night.
Who's out there? She's down.
Take a rest.
Someone got her! What the hell is this?
Sweet dreams.
By your side!
I don't need to get my head.
Who the hell did this?
Come out here where I can see you.
She's down. Stay alert.
This guy's one of ours! Everything's normal. I don't know what that was, but there's nothing here. What's going on? Whoa, whoa!
It's locked.
That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Fixing it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
I have questions. Tell me what you know and I leave.
Smile. Viral video of you assaulting a reformed citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Reformed, huh? I believe that when I see it.
It is weird you did your time, though. Unlike your friends.
Someone's done that homework.
Who's giving out the get-out-of-jail-free cards?
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
Just tell me what I need to know.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. With the bat gone, you're not worth my time. Get lost. Beat it!
Belfry, our friend Cobblepot wasn't in the mood to chat. Whatever he knows, he won't say.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
Sounds good. See you there.
Vigilante, they won't last.
Be careful in there, Nightwing.
Thank you.
got it.
I'll tell you everything.
Got it.
Yep.
I got it. Is it over already?
Nightwing recognized. User approved. Cache site uploaded to AR device.
You know my friend, the one who does forensics?
There's new info on the board.
Thank you.
Penguin wouldn't talk. I don't have the same sway here I had back in Bloodhaven.
You may be surprised to learn Batman struggled with similar challenges early in his career. So for a time, he focused his energies elsewhere in the city. When word of his work got out, people were more inclined to cooperate.
The city. We've been so caught up in Batman's last case, we haven't been paying attention to the rest of Gotham.
Gotham may not know Batman is gone, but it certainly feels his absence. There has been a marked increase in gang-related crime.
Plus Penguin's own businesses. Maybe if we pay those a visit, take care of a few of the crimes, he'll be ready to talk.
You've also received messages from Lucius Fox and Detective Montoya. They may be able to help.
Thanks, Alfred. Batman's gonna be a tough act to follow.
You never were one for stage fright.
In today's Gotham...
An encrypted message from Fox Tekka.
Lucius. Sorry I've been a ghost since the funeral, but I just realized I forgot to send flowers. If you're ever in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect he has something far more useful for us. When you reach Fox Tekka, head straight to the roof.
Recent riots in Blackgate Penitentiary have prompted some to ask if administrators have lost control at the historic prison. Sources confirm that guards and even senior staff.
Thank you.
If anyone sees you, you won't get a chance to plant the files.
Quiet is my middle name.
Understood.
Got it.
Enjoying a life of crime. like we're good. Take your product and go home. Moving out soon. Make sure you do your last checks. That's what I was after.
Can't hurt to check on it. I forgot how junky you are. What a waste of time.
What the?
Chill. You won't find anything. I see a mask!
Oh, you're going down.
You're not walking this.
Get it together! Keep going like this, and we're all gonna die!
Ma, tell me what I need to know.
I don't know much, but I'll tell you!
Thanks.
Heck yes.
There you are. This is it. Guess they had enough. Give me a hint.
Okay, just don't tell anyone I told you.
Appreciate the tip.
angry because they played dirty.
Played dirty? How about your... Help me!
Nice to see
you. Great!
Spill it, pal.
Of course! Here's what I know!
Thank you. Enjoying the view, Lucius?
You trying to give me another heart attack? Batman taught you everything, huh?
Batman was always big on keeping a step ahead of everyone. Don't know how he kept up with Gotham, though. I always feel five steps behind the city.
You're getting there. The bat doesn't fall far from the belfry. From what I've seen, anyway.
Thanks, I guess.
Don't thank me yet. Your mentor and I always knew that something like this could happen. When I left Wayne Tech, we kept some research going. There are a lot of eyes on you now. No one's looking at Fox Tech. As long as I got a breath between the guilds, you'll still have everything you need to carry on Batman's legacy. Speaking of which...
You gonna introduce me?
It's Luke's design. A custom bird to help you get around a little quicker. Hefty enough to support exactly one hero.
Our own personal rideshare. This is great, Lucius.
Now you can thank me.
Thanks.
Over here!
Right, Lucius. Ready with the drone. How does it work?
You're getting ahead of yourself. Before you can use the bird, you'll have to clear a path for it.
Makes sense, I guess.
Lately, the GCPD is not content to have jackboots on the ground. They've launched a network of surveillance drones to patrol the skies. If they're looking for you when you try to get airborne...
We'll no longer be airborne. So how do we deal with the surveillance drones?
A creative programmer could convince those drones to overlook certain targets. But for that to work, close-up scans would be required.
I assume that's where I come in. Get up close and personal for some scans?
The cops have the city divided into sectors, with a set of drones watching over each one. Until you scan all the drones in a sector, consider it a no-fly zone.
And after I'm done scanning, our drone will be clear for takeoff. Got it.
I'll send you the location of the first one so you can get to work.
These things is not like the other. I didn't know it was take a citizen to work day.
You're okay. You just need to stay here a bit longer.
Got it, yeah. I'll do that, but get rid of them, please.
Thank you. save me.
Belfry, have we had any reports of freaks bringing citizens into their crimes for, you know, fun?
You're kidding, right?
Let's just say hypothetically.
No reports of any freaks trying that. But if you do see it happening again, check it out and report back.
Officers needed near Robinson Plaza. We have reports of stolen goods being moved.
You know what would make this job more bearable? If you stopped talking.
Where is it?
In and out without being spotted. Let's go.
Careful with those ice boxes.
Nice.
Clients do get mad.
Clients, shrines. Cobblepot would have it dead before they ever reach us.
Boss, we can handle the new clients. You don't want to cross them. Find the ice boxes. The boss is all gone.
And down.
Better keep to their own turf tonight.
No need to fight. I need to get this somewhere fast.
Dr. Tompkins will meet you. I'll send the coordinates.
Dr. Tompkins, I have an organ donation for you.
Nothing surprises me anymore with these gangs. Thanks for the delivery. I've got a medical team lined up who can use it.
I'll be sure to add medical courier to my resume.
Hope you know what you're doing, Nightwing.
Thank you.
flag wing identified. Site uploaded to AR device. That's a surveillance drone. Scan each one in the sector and send me the data.
And then this airspace will be safe for our drone?
Once I reprogram them to look the other way, yes. Scan a little longer. Try again. I found another set of surveillance drones we can take care of. Sending the coordinates now.
They'll be friendly in no time.